Why are you 28 years old and you're not married? Yeah, you'll be shamed upon. There's certain women out here, they're shamed upon for being 28, 30 years old and not married because they're from certain cultures. Yeah? And man them as well. I fucking know a girl, right? Who's an escort. Yeah? Girl was an escort, yeah? She used to go out on dates with guys, right? And accompany them, right? So for example, boom, this man here might have a little meal, right, with a few different couples, yeah? And for whatever reason, he don't have a full-time girlfriend or a girl that he dates like that. So he pays this girl, yeah, to accompany him at the restaurant with multiple other couples, yeah? Just so he don't look like a weirdo. I'll fucking turn up there on my own. I'm a grown-ass man. I don't care if there's 10 couples. I'll sit there on my own, yeah? I ain't turning up nowhere with a girl that I fucking paid, yeah? Just so I don't look like a weirdo or whatever, you know?